What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Whatever might be your need, either you're giving away your old iPad or selling it off to someone, understanding how to factory reset your iPad is paramount. It can be possible that you have forgotten your security passcode and you are not able to access iPad and locked out of it. Don't worry. These cases can be easily solved by resetting the iPad. Here are some easy ways of resetting your iPad. So let's dive in. The easiest option, you can factory reset this iPad from the lock screen. This will only work if you know your Apple ID password. Furthermore, the iPad must be network connected. So we're going to enter one more wrong passcode on the lock screen. You can now see the option to erase your iPad. We tap on it. Then tap it once more. You will then be prompted to enter your Apple ID password. Then the Apple logo will appear, indicating that your iPad has been reset to factory settings. The forgotten iPad passcode has now been removed. If the first method fails because you forgot your Apple ID password, or for other reasons, try to use Tenorshare forward key. First, run it on your computer. When you open forward key, you'll see a blue start button on the interface. Click it. Then tap next. Put your iPad in. It usually recognizes your iPad right away, but if not, we can enter recovery mode by following the on-screen instructions. If you have an iPad with no home button, press and quickly release the volume up and down buttons in that order. Hold the side button down until you see the recovery mode screen. You will now be prompted to download the most recent firmware package. Then, to begin erasing the iPad passcode, press the start to remove button. And forward key will begin removing the iPad screen lock. It only takes about 10 minutes. So please be patient. Congratulations, you are now ready to set up your iPad. You can try to reset iPad in Find My if you have another device. To begin, launch the Find My app. In the devices bar, select your iPad. Continue to scroll down. Erase this device by tapping it. Continue by tapping the button. Then proceed. To continue, enter your Apple ID. The device will then reboot without a passcode. Let's take a look. Last but not least, you can use iTunes to factory reset your iPad. Start iTunes on your computer. Connect your iPad to it and boot it into recovery mode. Once connected, click Restore to begin the iPad restoration process. The entire procedure will take about 15 minutes. After that, restart your iPad. Set up the iPad as if it were a new device. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel. Or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.